Hello, everybody. My name is Michael Fox, and welcome back to more Unraveled. Remember from the last video, we did the first level, Thistle, or if you remember from the last video, rather, we did Thistle and Weeds. Now we're going to travel the house a little more and find the next level. We didn't get all the one out of five secrets found. We didn't... What the heck? What is this? What is that? Can I touch that? No? Okay. We didn't find all the secrets, but... Oh, man, there's more. There's more here. Oh, I can't do that one yet. So the next level is the sea. So we're gonna do that one. I'm really curious to see who the old lady was at the beginning of the game. Ooh, look at that. Is that a crawdad? I think it's a crawdad. That is a big crawdad. It's going to be interesting to see, who she actually was and where this little yarn creature comes from. Or if there, I don't know, there's any story to that at all. Okay, cool. Well, so we're in, a forest. We're in a forest scene now. This will be because I'm definitely a completionist, so I will probably be going through and finding all the secrets. Maybe I should do a video about finding the secrets. Ooh, more images. So there was. Some yarn that I want to get up there. Can I just try to last some of that? No, I can't do that one. Can I do that one? Yeah. Oh. Okay, maybe just slightly before it falls down the hill. Blip, 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 blip. Okay. Oh, I see. I think I see where I'm supposed to. Maybe that's not where I need to go at all. What? What's that do? Okay, so I can stand on these. Stand up here. Alright, so... I think I need to tie a knot here. Whoa, I almost didn't make that. I'm gonna tie a knot here. Alright. And then I can bounce. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Okay. Let's tie a knot. Oh, whoop. Whoops. Whoops. Da-da-da-da. Not. And bounce. More yarn. Is that the only thing over here? Oh my gosh, where am I going? Where am I going? Oh, such a fun game. Oh, was I supposed to fly that? I am supposed to fly it, okay. Oh. Okay, 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 okay. Okay, no, go on. I thought it was just going to take me somewhere on its own, but no, you actually have to control it. Oh, go up, go up, go up. Oh, go up. Ah! I'm assuming this is where I wanted to be. I don't know. I don't know if this is right. I'm tying out there. I think I want to let myself down with that. Yeah. Oh, wait. I'm going to need that yarn. Okay, hold on. Let's climb back up here. I'm going to tie that knot. Over here. Drop down. Can I drop down? I cannot drop down. Okay. Yeah, there we go. Gather up that yarn. And then roping down. Shimmying down the road. I almost imitated another YouTuber there, my bad. Pine cones. I bet I need all the pine cones. Such a beautiful game. Like, the whole environment looks so realistic. It's so awesome. Wow, yeah, look at that crab. Oh my god, that crab would not be good for me. Oh god. Okay. He wants to pinch me. He wants to pinch me. Here, climb back up. There we go. Wonder. Oops. Keep forgetting, like, I wanna, like. Not let us do anything. Alright, let's undo that knot. I don't know why that's there. I see. Oh, okay. Let's settle down. Yep. Okay, I got it. Oh, right. Like I was saying before, like, such a completionist. I can't remember if I finished that thought on the last level. But I'm a completionist, so I'll probably like go through and complete all of these. See, that didn't do anything. Do I use it to... Oh, yep, okay, I see you now. I don't think I needed that. I don't think I needed to tie it up there, actually. I think I can untie it. Untie it, sir! I remember when the joke was played on you, Walter. But your pants were too wet to fall down. Ugh. Oh, wait, what is... That is a joke from a really old movie. Well, it's not that old, but... It's probably going to be very few people that know what I'm talking about. Oh, God. Ugh, my head. Ugh, my skull! My head's precious little skull. Ugh. Oh, my god. Oh, what the... Ow, what is going on? I'm at the sea. Oh god, seagulls. Look at a dragonfly. What is going on here? Oh, okay. Like, oh man, you get that yearn. Oh. Oh Gotta dodge the waves, though. Oh, I do not like being wet. Jeez. One planet. Oh, I see where I need to go. Maybe I do need to tie a knot here. Nope. I held down the button too long. Sure, water kills you if you're made of yarn. No! I don't want to drown in the water. Oh! Oh, oh! Somebody, I'm just gonna. Maybe. Whoa. Oh, I didn't tie a knot to that other one, that's why. This is dangerous. Oh, no. Okay, good. Oh, so good. I made it. Can I stand on this thing? Man, I gotta go all the way back. Oh, God. Okay, I guess I'll try to swing. Let's see. I think if I make a knot here. Swing up to that ledge up there. I think is the goal. Ooh. Oh shit. Alright, maybe too long. Let's see. Forgot now I have to use this one. It's gotta be where I go. Yeah, there we go. Alright. Another Nizot. Da-da-da-da. Yeah! Pick up some more yarn. More yarn! Oh, is that like, is that dead? Oh, no, it's a crab. Oh, I forgot. Yeah, yeah, sparkles. Hello, Mr. Bird. Oh, I bet I use it as a boat. Or no, oh, the crab's gonna go down. Oh! Oh, oh. He's like, crab battle. It's almost a crab battle. Yarny cannot do crab battles. Oh god, more crabs. Untie this horn to you, sir. Oh, yep, there's some yarn in there. Listen, crab, I don't like you and you don't like me. Oh, God. What a dick. Oh! 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 How? Oh! 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 I got it. I got it. Ah, oh, I still. Oh, but I got the yarn. I got the yarn, so I don't. Let's do this in a more correct way, so I waste less yarn. It's just gonna go that way anyway. So I still got killed by that crab. They knocked me into his lair. Crab lair! Ah! Images. Oh, that's from the photograph that was taken. More yarn. Uh-oh. Damn it. Just jumped in there all willy-nilly. Not realizing, oh yeah. Tide's coming. Whoa. Oh, shit. think this is where I want to be? Was it? Maybe. Maybe. I am still confused. Damn it. Oh, yeah, I need the buoy. I need the buoy. For the love of God. For the love of... Aw. The knot a couple of years ago, and it was fantastic. You need to tie the knot, Yarny. I think tying the knot refers to, like, well, obviously it refers to getting married, but, like, I think it refers to, like, being a noose. That's the knot you're tying. I don't know if it's necessarily a good thing. Nope. Untie it. Okay, now we're in it to win it. Oh god. Hopefully I don't need that thing anymore. No, get away. Get away. What's that? I was overthinking it. Oh. Keep forgetting I can climb back up my own string. Seagulls. Get out of here, seagull. That's my yard. My yard. Just a climbing spot. Okay. So many crabs. What do I... Oh, probably similar to what I have to do here. Alright, let's tie that knot. Epic crab battle. Oh god, there's one left. Ah, okay. That was a weird concept. But I finally got through that. Game. Very clever. Like the way, the way the developers made this game, like how you actually use the yarn as a play mechanic is actually very, very cool. I keep realizing, like, when I'm down like this staring at the screen, like, didn't tie a knot. Thought I tied a knot to that. I realize, like, I'm not necessarily looking at the camera. At least my face is hidden. I guess I don't need to always be looking at the camera, but it would be nice. I gotta try to complete this level before I need to start getting ready to work. Or work, rather. Okay, so what? Wait a minute, wait a minute, wait a minute. Oh, God, I'm an idiot. What are those for? Must be for something. Now what? Damn it, I keep forgetting that. Hold that knob button down. Shit. Where am I going? Everyone got surfing on a surfing USA. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Jesus. Jesus. Yarny strut. Got to the other side of the beach, apparently. A new charm! That's perfect timing, because I am out of time. Bloop. It's a fish for the sea. Aw, he's hugging it. God, there's... I almost teared up there a little bit. There's so much, like... It's so cool because he's... Like, the character... I think he's called Yarny. I think it's his actual name. Like, he's expressionless, like, but there's so much emotion, like... Because of the way they've set the tail up of this game. Like, the images that he's seen are memories and different things, and like even though he has no expression whatsoever, there was, like, when he's holding that little fish, there was just so much love and caring with it. This is an incredible game. Like last year when the developers brought it out at E3, like, they were really passionate and really emotional about their game, and there's a reason why. Like, I know nothing about the story. I know absolutely nothing at this point, and yet, like, I'm so drawn into it. There's so much emotion, and so much, like, there's so much story to the story, even though they haven't really said it. Really, we know nothing about the story. Same with the character. There's so much more. God, it's just so good from a story standpoint and a character standpoint. It's so good. And, like, the gameplay is incredible. Like, it's incredibly. Just incredibly thought out and meticulous. It's just a damn good game, and I don't know why I've waited so long to play it. I should have played this, like, as soon as it came out for my channel. I should have, like, dropped what I was doing and just played this game. And that's what I'm going to be doing for quite a while, I think. I do have to get ready to leave for work, unfortunately. So more Unravel will have to wait for me. But thank you guys so much for watching. It's an incredible game. You should get it. Like I said in the last video, you should consider getting it on a console instead, because I think it'll probably work better. I know it's on PS3 and Xbox One, I believe. Get it. You will not be disappointed. It's like the best $20 you've ever spent on a game. Bar none. Until the next video, you guys, thank you so much for watching. Be kind to each other, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye-bye.